my dear children. Welcome back to the activity time. I hope you have enjoyed the previous activity. So today's activity will be more interesting. Yes, so let's see what is the activity. Today's activity is about windy day hair painting activity using straw. So what is this about? During windy day, how does your hair looks? That is what we are going to do. What are the materials required for this activity, shall we see? Firstly, the activity sheet. And I've chosen three color paints, that is yellow, red and brown. And little amount of water with the paintbrush. And mainly the straw. Yes? Now, can we all start the activity? Come on. So children, can you see the smiley face? So we are going to do the windy day hair painting activity now. So take your paintbrush, dip into the paint. So I'm taking red paint and I'm going to apply here. So I'm using red paint first and little amount of water you have to just apply. Yes, and using straw, you have to blow it. Secondly, I'm taking yellow color, dip into yellow, put some paint here, yellow paint. With little amount of water and blow it. So I'm going to take one more color paint, that is brown paint. So dip into the brown paint and little amount of water and blow. So children, keep blowing like this, so you'll be getting a windy day hair like this you'll be getting. Yes children, enjoy this activity. So you can find this paint and straw, the stuffs inside your kit, the day, the week 2 kit. So help with your mama, please do this. And enjoy your day. I'll see you in the next activity, children. Bye-bye.